Salmonan, hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Now, just 2 months ago, Casper Nyovest bought his baby mama Thobeka Madjozi a brand new Rolex. Now, we all know that a Rolex does not come cheap, honey, and everything really seemed to be going well. But just recently, Thobeka Madjozi is rumored to be spending more time in Durban. Her home is in Durban. And just a few days ago, it was Casper Nyovest's birthday party. Now, everybody was there except Thobeka Madjozi, and she didn't even say happy birthday or congratulations on her new car. So obviously there is trouble in paradise, honey. Now, Phil Impala has reported that Buhle Samuels has been fired. Now, this is what he had to say, honey. Buhle Samuels fired. Season 4 of Imbewu is starting soon, sans the gorgeous Buhle Samuels as Zandile. Word is Buhle and production had different views on the character and story development. Production decided to let go of Buhle and recasted the role, but Buhle came out here and say, listen, verify your story before coming out on Twitter and saying I have been fired, honey. Now this is what Buhle had to say. How you feel? One, I was not fired. Two, would be nice if you verified such stories that paints one as fired. Three, the truth, I declined the offer. I didn't want to play a gold digger again. I'd like to challenge myself. Production knew that, but still wrote a gold digger role. On the other news, guys, it seems like Stelo Shosi is searching. Oh, she's trying to get into TV or reality TV show, but no luck. Film Pella said Sithelo Shosi ready for reality TV. Shosi, who amassed media attention as reality TV star Andile Mbisane's baby mama, is shopping around a reality show. Sources tell me the KZN DJ and influencer has pitched the show to broadcasters, but no green light as yet. Now do let me know, guys, what you think in the comments section below. If Stelo does get a reality show segment, would you watch it or not? And of course, we do feel sorry for her. But a lot of people saying, I personally do not feel sorry for her. So are we going to forget about the trauma and heartbreak Stelo caused for Lord Phil's ex-wife when she decided to have a baby, her first child, with him? Proudly so. And Lord Phil and his wife divorced. Whether their marriage had problems before, it doesn't matter. She had a baby with a married man. Have we stopped and thought that maybe, just maybe, this is karma catching up on her? Now we have to treat her like a victim. The girl put herself in this situation. She made choices, such as life. She is not a victim. I'm sorry. Do let me know, guys, what you think in the comments section down below. If you did find this video informative, please make sure you do give us a huge thumbs up. As for me, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I'm signing out. So I'll see you next time.